Facing the A's back in the early 90s, Ivan Rodriguez watched Rickey Henderson get his lead off of second on a 2-2. Rickey took off on an outside pitch, which was perfect for Pudge to show off the arm on, nabbing Henderson at third with a picture-perfect throw. What a treat to get to see the greatest throwing catcher of all time face off against the greatest base runner, with a combined WAR of 179.8 between them. And that's not even mentioning their almost 6,000 career combined hits.